Disturbing case of animal neglect out of Flagler County. Even seasoned workers at the Flagler Humane Society couldn't believe it. WESH 2's Claire Metz reports the lack of care for a cat abandoned at the shelter this week left her almost unrecognizable.
I just don't understand why someone would do this to their cat and let it get this bad.
Caregivers at the Flagler Humane Society call her Fluffy, but this frightened feline is anything but. Workers were forced to shave all her fur after the cat was left at the shelter in deplorable condition.
I mean, you couldn't even pet the cat. It was just hard mat. It was just terrible from head to toe.
Take a look at this. It's not another animal. It's a foul-smelling pile of fur that came off the cat. It must weigh several pounds, matted with feces and kitty litter. And this is the cat's collar, embedded so deep in her neck it has left an ugly, gaping, infected wound.
So the top layers of skin are gone. It's just basically an open wound. We cleaned it as best we can.
Workers believe Fluffy was fed, but otherwise ignored for weeks, maybe longer, struggling to survive in a small cage. These are pictures of the cat when she was found, her tail so heavy, so caked with debris, she couldn't lift it, the toes on her paws permanently separated. Advocates say her condition would have been impossible to miss.
It's pretty bad, the neglect. You can't not see this on your cat, especially if it's in the house with you.
Folks at the Humane Society have saved everything they took off the cat, including all of that hair and the embedded collar, as evidence. They'll turn over it, plus graphic pictures of the animal, to the Sheriff's Department as part of an abuse and neglect investigation. In Flagler County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.
The vet at the Humane Society is doing more tests on the cat because it's possible she ingested some of that nasty debris trying to clean herself. It's going to take a while, but they're committed to seeing the cat recover.